Hello boys and girls, welcome back to Peak of My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. I have put my people in position for the skirmish that you saw in the previous episode, and that didn't go so well, but basically I think it's doable. We just have to position ourselves in a better way. Also, Walking 2 was in a pretty useless position here, like her ambushes wouldn't trigger. I remember having a similar issue in the Highcliff. No, not Highcliff. What's the map? High Pool. So in the High Pool, tactical curvature, there was a similar issue. Oh, what's this? Why is there a marker here? Anyway, I put her here instead. It's a dangerous position, but now that I have several... Oh, that's the beggar. Now that I have several targets in a similar area, maybe we can sort of glitch out the bad guys. Let's hope. We don't have any. Also, you should go to cover, maybe. How close can I go before they start shooting at me? Also, let me try. Can I speak to them from here? I don't think so. That's the little guy. I'm just gonna click through everything because I have examined his
formerly known as Ranger Headquarters, and before that the Arizona State Maximum Security Prison, but now transformed by the forward-thinking civic-minded
yep.
Well, I admit it's in transition. But if you'd like to see an example of our vision for... We found that people had a negative reaction to the name Red.
Okay.
It's my job to assess taxes owed by Red.
Okay.
Pat Scofflaw. She was crying outside the...
Okay.
Gary Niger. Called
okay.
The best stock merchant in the world.
Okay. Okay. So, weapons. No!
Compliance with the taxes against the boys?
Yeah, fuck off. Ow. 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 Uh-huh. Okay, wait. Is she down? Oh. Ow. Okay, now... You set up a nice fat little ambush here. Keep doing what you're doing. You're doing just fine. Ambush. Ambush. Can you move? Maybe move over here? Of course you do. Ow. And ambush. Do we have anybody in range yet? Not yet. Ow. Ow. Okay, she's almost out of it. Ow, but she's on the mend, so she's out of the action, but not in a bad way. So everybody will walk right in this now. Good. And turn. your status. Just take the shop. Good. And turn. Ambush. I'm not gonna give you any more AP. You're already too rogue. Ow. Ow. Okay, ambush. You are very out in the open here. Maybe move here. And ambush. Uh-oh. Yeah, you should probably move. Like pronto. What's this? Chaos. The little guy. Yeah, let's focus on the main henchman. Oh. Well then. Enter. Ooh. Ooh. Ow. You should get away from there, you know. Let's get you away from there over here. Then turn. Her ambush isn't doing much, it seems. Is she really not in the ambush range now? Okay, we want to get rid of this guy. 19, 49, 44. Not enough. Let's do this guy. Yes. And turn. Ah, come to mama. Or not. Just shoot at him. Goody. And get down. And then turn. Huh. Okay, they are just barely out of range. In that case, maybe repeat the ambush. Okay, you should definitely heal yourself. Is that 51? Yeah, that's good. And maybe also, like, shoot him. And move over here. And then turn. Uh-oh. Okay, now they are focusing on her, which means they are looking away from Ralphie. Oh yes, please. Enter. Oh, you actually got a shot. So this is another example how the terrain doesn't count as cover. Let's try this. Okay then. You know what? Actually, you should heal yourself first. And then shoot this guy. Okay. In turn. Ow. Oh well. Oh no. Okay. We need to bring you up again. Where to? Just bring him out in the open, really, I think. How much do I need for ambush? Yeah, let's get down and then ambush. And let's get you away from there, maybe. But where? This one's good enough, at least. Oh no. This is bad. Good one, Ralphie. Oh, you can execute an ambush. Please do so. How many turns does she have? Two. Okay. Whoa, okay. Okay, let's see. Maybe you can still get a piece of the action. Turn. Good. Oh no. I need to get you guys to the wounded, actually. So I need you to move here. You're gonna hit the bad guy, and only the bad guy. Yes. Okay, now, you, quickly, and you, quickly. Are we stabilizing? Yes. Okay. His job, assessor. Okay, everybody's got agents yet. Everybody reload. Shock. Still bleeding out. Let's use this for a second. Whoa. Oh my. That's the scorpion pet. Okay, you get those. Take this, I suppose. Yeah, take all. Take it. Whoa. Holy shit. Okay, this will go to him. Final assessment, give it to her. Let's see what it will do. You take that. We shall see about the armor. Okay, I think that's all of them. Let's see then. Does she have anything on? Leather jacket, bulletproof shirt, leather jacket. Can't remember if there was any concern about the mobility. Oh, heavy armor. Decreases combat speed. Give it to punching, because he needs to stay alive even when others don't. Can we disassemble this? No. So he's gonna hold on to this until we get to the traders or something. Roughly gets all the fun stuff. I'm still gonna keep these. But Ralphie can have this. Oh, there's two of them? Okay. We are on a losing streak. Okay, so we will be happy to level up. Let's compare again. Greater damage. Same hit chance. A lot greater critical. Greater range. Oh, it's a two shooter. Okay. Only smaller, but I don't see that as a minus necessarily. And the armor penetration is greater. Yeah, I think let's have this. I'm gonna reload more often, but. Oh! Less friendly fire chance. Oh, wait. Modifiers. That's. Oh, that's her doing, I think, not the guns. So, do we get to put anything on this? Let's see. worth a shot. Heyo. I think I'm gonna keep the pump shotgun too, just in case. Soldier's helmet. Oh, okay. I can't give clothes to NPCs. Never mind then. Do with these. Oh, okay. This is a mere backup. Does Ralphie use the same ammo? He uses some of it, but let's give the extra to him, okay? And I don't remember when she last used the revolver. Okay, so what about this one? Greater damage, same hit chance, smaller range, smaller mag. I like them both. Oh wait, why does she have all this ammo? She doesn't need that. Let's give this to Ralphie. Goodie. And I think, yeah, let's oh, okay. So one full stack is 250. I think let her keep the revolver just in case. Our journal say. So we have two promotions coming up and the others are way off. Okay, let's radio in.
Copy Echo One.
Hello.
Go ahead. Echo One, I'm happy to see several members of your team have earned field promotion.
Yay!
Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We've done well. So let's check out the sweet, sweet improvements. What do we get? New attribute points? Do we get skill? Hold for skill points. I think I need more before I can. Yeah, at this point, the next levels are. Oh, okay. I could give him. Nah. He can do surgeoning, and that is enough. But he needs to get his game on with all the specialized shit. Oh, shouldn't have closed that. Oh, I don't know. What else do we have here? Rifles, should consider weapons, handguns. I mean, Ralphie's main thing is toaster repair. Yeah, I think let's, for both of them, let's save up those skill points for laters. You. We have scorpions though. Now that we have killed the lawyer, where's the the merchant guy. Now that we have killed the lawyer, will we have greater difficulty in getting into the prison? Well, then again, insta-kill turrets is about as difficult as it comes, I think. You. Oh, we can't tell him anything. Can we talk to the goat guy? Oh, we can just open it now. Oh, whoops! Wait. No. Load. Not good. That was not part of the plan. Doodads. Oh, first let's do the field promotions.
Copy, Echo One.
Report,
Echo One.
Yes.
Congratulations, Echo One.
Thank you. Bye. Grab it. So this goes to him, this goes to her, this goes to him. Keeping this. This goes to him. Take all. He's gonna hold on to this. She's gonna hold on to these. Ralphie gets the pets. And keep these and keep these. Yoink. Quick save. Out. Okay, maybe we should give this to him. Why are we carrying this around again? I think it's for trading. Did she already have a revolver? No. So how about Ralphie? Let's give the extra ammo to him actually. Field medic and quartermaster extraordinaire. Also, he still has plenty of extra carry weight. Now, let's take a look at the medical equipment. She has none. She has surgeon packs and one med kit. Two med kits, surgeon packs, yes. Four surgeon packs, painkillers, one med pack, hemorrhoid cream, and these goody. Oh, he's using this as well, but he has plenty of ammo, so the others can hold on to it, maybe. Let's just accept that we are walking slow at this point. So, we can't just walk in willy-nilly, we have to talk to the computer first. Right, and we don't have an access code, duh. Can we science you? No, okay. Go the wrong long way then. Yay! It seems to me that I must have known at some point how to obtain. Guys, where are you going? Where is the cave? Oh, not here. It seems to me that at some point I must have known how to obtain one of the codes, but it was a long time ago and I no longer know. Okay, this was the bridge. Thing is, if you spend so much time digging around and doing random stuff, then if you at some point actually wanna do the main mission, it's like, oh, I don't know how. Listened? Really don't remember. Yep. And we're about to hear some goats, I presume. Yo. You a trader. We wish to trade. Okay, so what? It down, guys. Leather jacket, 39. Could get rid of the stuff now, or we could take it to the citadel actually. Okay, this barter skill I think applies to the party. Yeah, and he still doesn't have any robot parts. Bye. Oh, wait. So, how come it's locked from this side, but not from the other? Oh, okay, she got her shit back. Let's see, we are going out to the desert, so... What are you wearing? Let's get the umbrellas in place. Oh, now I get it. This one doesn't have any penalty. This also doesn't have any penalty. We are slowly gathering up junk. Like, all of it. Well, this was a... Oh, there are two more goats here. This was a useful little excursion. Let us go back to the caves. Yeah, I think I understand now how the... What was that? Hello! Oh, it better not be shit. Well then. I suppose this was not a completely useless trip after all. Show me what you got. Okay. Ah, this qualifies as a heavy gun, I think. Yeah, heavy weapons. And what ammo? What do you use currently? Submachine gun. Yeah, I think let's keep the loadout as is. Also, I understand now how the cave works. I think we are moving higher now. So it sort of loops back onto itself. It is also an overpass, underpass. Have your pigs yet, so let's we can't help you right now, we are so sorry. Where was the well? Here? No. Here. And she will be our guide on the overland map, I mean main map. Friendly glow of radiation. Did we totally did go there, didn't we? Let's get out of the radiated zone. Okay. So why was there a marker on the Ag Center? Show me the map. Like, why is it marked like this? The other places are not marked like this. This one. On one hand, I want to dig around a little bit, but not too much. Then again, before we entered the prison map, we were just coming out of the citadel, so maybe let's explore somewhat. From oasis to oasis. Yes. I love me some umbrellas. Ooh, what was that? Where? Oh, that was the radiation. Can we get through here? Or is it too hot? I am in no mood for a fight right now. Besides, our health is not great enough. Let's wander a little bit. Oh, this area is not as irradiated. Oh, never mind. Are we gonna take some damage there? Visit the shrine just because we can. Investigate. Hello. Wait. Yeah, that's the same. That's the same trader we have seen before, I think. Oh, okay then. She's been to places, obviously. Ah, yes, we have met before. So, what about these items? Okay, prices are the same. I seem to remember that in Citadel they are taking gun parts as quest items, so let's sell the jacket. But keep the rest. replenish this. Okay. Good enough. What's this? Okay. What else do you have? Should probably get some. Oh, oh, we can sell one phone. Although, no, if we gain more followers, then we wanna four eyes. We wanna give them the phone as well. Oh, we have to. Okay. It was nice doing business to you with him. And now we must go. Did she always have bodyguards? Okay. And I think we need to distribute our weight a little better. Where was the exit now? Not here for sure. Over here, I think. Ah, over here. Too bad we can't collect water from here. Okay, who is over encumbered? Show me again. Her and him. Why are you over encumbered? Because of the ammo? Come on, man. I guess Chisel doesn't have that much stuff, so he can carry the extras. And you can deploy an extra backpack and be done with it. Also, I could give some of the. Okay. Could give some of the ammo to Ralphie as well. Ah, no, wait, Ralphie has only this one, and he has this one. Give some to him instead. Alrighty then. Back to the desert. This is the one with the cat. Yeah, we've already examined this one. And is there any water that we can harvest? East Trail cargo. I mean, it would be just nice. If the shrines would also have water access points. Oh well. Moving. Okay, next oasis is there. I don't have desire to spend my time on you, buggers. So did we take the repeater from here. Or anyway, I know that we have put one repeater up in High Pool, I think. And then the other one could go in yes, could go in the Rail Nomads territory if we could fix the mast itself. Rangers, fuck off. Skillfully. And what's on this side? We have enough water to explore a little bit. I bet there's radiation here. Or a dead end.
Я только что встретил Реда Быховски. Он не согласился продать мне радиационные костюмы. Прием.
Поняла вас, Чебурашка. Я попытаюсь связаться с его братом Риком и приобрести радиационные костюмы у него. Прием.
Прекрасно. Пожалуйста, сохраняйте радиомолчание до того, как мы получим костюмы. Я не хочу, чтобы рейнджеры узнали о том, что мы делаем раньше, чем мы прибудем домой. Прием.
They don't. Okay. They don't want us to overhear that they are talking about radiation suits. And they have agreed to keep radio silence until they have, I think, handed over radiation suits or some. I didn't hear everything and my Russian is not very good, but they were talking about radiation suits. Save game here. We might have stumbled onto something. So, what's over here? Ooh, handy. Okay, so there is a pass here, and it's just irradiated. We shall explore. Okay, so we cannot pass through here. Let's go here. Fuck off. So I'm guessing somewhere around here is... Oh my god. ET phone home. Oh my. My day is now complete. I will not take them just yet. I will leave the cash be. And if somebody asks, then I know where to look. Wasn't the actual burial site in New Mexico though? I can't remember. Fuck off. So where are we right now in relation to the main map? Okay. So over here is nothing, I suppose. Over here might be something. But where? Oh, wait. So the radiation suit people, what if they are between these two? Let me quick save and try this out real quick. So, Oasis, here we go. Yes. Do we have enough health to pull this off? Can we... You. Using self. Yes. Better. Okay, so let's see if we can get between these. Also, what's behind here? Ow, 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 ow. Bad, 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 bad. Keep going. I think we are dead. Can we get past here? We broke through the radiation zone. Holy shit. But we're gonna take so much damage. Oh, we could have just come around, I guess. Traveling vendor, investigate. Okay, now we will know how much damage we took. Still alive. That's good. Yo, hello. That's the same lady, isn't it? Yep. And she hasn't refreshed her wares, has she? I wonder how much do these ET copies sell for? I mean, that could be my retirement fund right there. Show me your secrets, Chebrushka. What's that? Ooh. Oh! Whoa! Hello! Okay, you take scrap. Okay. You take this. And you take this. Show me. Oh, okay, he has a lot of carry weight as well, so he can carry some of the extra stuff. I mean, I think Tinkering is the only one who can actually use it, but... But he can carry it for now. Oh, okay. Go away. Oh, the difficult ones yield more XP. Neat. Off, yes. So how far are we from the citadel? I don't want to take all that damage again. I wanna... Let's go to the... Rail nomads means some damage. So through here seems to be the least damage. Keep on going, keep on going. 30. Move, 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 move. Ooh. Ow, 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 go away. Go, 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 go. Yeah, let's return to the Citadel now. Rest, eat, get the medical attention, and see what we can yield for those ammo parts. I will take your XP, but I won't bother. I won't waste ammo. Alright then, I will end this episode here. In the next one, I will be doodadding around in the Citadel. For now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye bye.